Okay, guys, it's time for Lights, Camera, Atlanta, and I'm kicking this one off with a huge congratulations to the Georgia-produced movie Avengers: Infinity War, which is now the film with the highest box office total in its opening weekend ever. And the movie wouldn't exist without Walton and Cone Street downtown. Okay, maybe that's a stretch. It is the Marvel movie that assembles almost all of the Avengers and was shot in Pinewood Studios. Over the weekend, it made box office history, soaring into theaters with a $250 million opening weekend. Y'all, this is the biggest opening of all time, smashing the record previously held by Star Wars: The Force Awakens, which opened in 2015 with almost $248 million. And yes, Avengers brought more than $182 million to Georgia's economy, and it even employed more than 3,000 Georgians. So congratulations, Avengers. And now for some exclusive photos of the cast of Captain Marvel, who were caught filming on the same day that Avengers was released. These folks never stop working. These are the first photos of co-stars Brie Larson and Samuel L. Jackson jumping into action as they film a scene for Marvel Studios' latest superhero flick. So Marvel fans, if you're already fiending after seeing Avengers: Infinity War, just know Marvel is working overtime. And finally, season 3 of Georgia film Stranger Things is back in production. In fact, they just began last week. But before I show you photos of the team arriving on set in Canton, Georgia, I want to show you how they kicked off their season 3 celebration. So I was on Instagram, did some digging, and found this. Yes, that is a Stranger Things cake. It was made by Maru Remy Cakes. Look at that detail. The Atlanta-based cake designer took to her Instagram over the weekend. And she says she was thrilled at the opportunity to make the cake after being such a huge fan of the show. Look at how realistic that is. That's crazy. And now let's jump to the photos. Show star Millie Bobby Brown was spotted arriving on location ahead of a busy day on Thursday in Canton, Georgia. And if you look closely, you can see Millie, aka 11, joined by her co-star Sadie Sink, who portrays Max Mayfield, as well as the creators, the Duffer Brothers. And that video is actually one that Netflix just came out with. It's like a little behind the scenes video. Stranger Things has already filmed in Stockbridge, Douglasville, East Point, and so many more locations. So be on the lookout. The 8-episode third season doesn't yet have an official premiere date, but I'll let you know once it's announced. Chesley, over to you.
Thanks a lot, Francesca. Really appreciate it. We got temperatures starting off on the cool side in some spots, folks. We got some